Good morning. It's Monday, January 7th. I'm Ruby.
And I'm Mr. Chaney.
Hey, Mr. Chaney, how was your birthday this weekend?
It was pretty good. I got to hang out with family on Saturday, and then me and my wife got out to go out to eat, so we got a little time away from the kids. It was nice.
That's awesome. Now onto your lunch menu. Today for lunch, we will be having Marco's Pizza, or sub sandwich, Doritos, romaine salad, cherry tomatoes, fruit, and milk.
Paws will be holding a supply drive for newly formed Shelter Paws for Life in Canton. They have a large wish list and lots of animals that need love. Donations will be collected until this Friday in Mrs. Miner's room, and any items amounting to $5 or more will enter you for a chance to win a snazzy gift bag. Check your email for their wish list.
Congratulations to the Perry Speech and Debate team on taking first place sweepstakes honors at the North Canton Hoover Varsity Speech and Debate Tournament this past Saturday.
Individual champions were Simon Bailey in informative speaking and Rocco Grassi in congressional debate. Also receiving individual recognition for placing in the top six in their events were McKenna Talbot and Katie DeGintis, Isaac Abrego and Nick Lowe, Zach Furco, Allie Purdy, Becca DePasquale, Quinlan Shell, Kat Hughes, Maya Poland and Reed Kennedy, James Kondo, Nick Forshoni, Lexi Nukes, Taylor Anthony, Madeline Brand, Micah Morris, Becca Stone, Kevin Eckleberry and Jason Cyndia, and Leah Moore.
In more speech and debate news, the number of pre-district state qualifiers continues to grow. The following students earned their fourth bid on Saturday, so they will also represent Perry at the state tournament in Jackson High School in March. They are Leah Moore, Lexi Nukes, Madeline Brand, and Becca Stone.
Overdue notices are being handed out in the first period today. Any student who does not return or renew an overdue book will receive a detention.
The Learning Commons is closed all day Monday and Tuesday for vision and hearing testing.
Seniors, a representative from Kent State at Stark will be here on January 11th at 9 in the LLC. If you plan to attend Kent at Stark, stop in the LLC and complete an application, and they will waive the application fee. This is a great opportunity to save money. Don't miss out.
The Spanish Club New Year's Party will be in room 158 after school on Thursday, January 10th. We will be making food and talking about Spanish celebrations.
Any student interested in joining teen court for the second session, which starts January 29th, please stop by and see Mrs. Miner in room 237. Applications are due no later than January 16th.
Don't forget to stop by the school store after school today and pick up your snacks and drinks to curb your appetite.
That's all we have for today, Perry.
Have a great day.